هاولز. We finally made it out of depth here, so before we go poor again, I need to add some here enrichments. So habitat, right, here we go. Now they are happy. The next plan is to add one-way glass around all of it, but I'm afraid that that will not work. The thing is I don't think this is a shy animal though. It's confident. Okay. Well, let's see, can we around and just okay, let's see what they think about that. We need 10,000 to pay that. We do have 474 of this. So if we could just get this one, that would be amazing, but can't get that. Oh, it's so annoying. It'd be so great to have this. This is actually just what we needed. No chance we can get that in that short while. I mean, I don't see it possible. And we can't build a place for it as well, for that matter. Okay, go for thick glass. Then we will, I don't know what. Go for this one and let's hope for the best and send him to quarantine first, because we really need, we cannot mess up with this one. Cannot afford any mess ups here. This one will generate tons of money if we do this right. So let's see, this one would have been amazing, but yeah, like that's not amazing, but still perfect otherwise. Zootopia. Meter grade 3. Yeah, we're just gonna wait for thick glass. It's halfway. Oh no. Damn, this is bad. So another one quit? Those two I have replaced. There you go. We don't have the big one yet, do we? That's the next thing I will research, but no. Until then, we're gonna need to fix this. So, staff healthcare. Duplicate. Well. Duplicate. Mechanic. Finally. Yeah, stop. You work on staff facilities. We got 5,000. We could get a second workshop. Gonna put the should we put here Food, I think. Food and drinks are kind of good. Souvenir is also really nice. Hold on. What did I put it on? Did I put it on food? Yeah. Not. Drinks. We only have one. We got two food. Alright, barriers. Thick glass. It's not climbable. Transparent. Lapidation is low. It's grade 4. Did we wait all for that for nothing? No, we didn't. It's grade 3, climb proof. 5 meters. $840. Is that good? That's good. Gonna be some trees and such, but it's just... At the same time, that's not really great because it is just on the limit. Come on, let's just... go a bit further than like this. See if we can push to 1,000. That's better. And I'm all out of money. Great. Just need two more. I have to... You? Why did I have to do that? I mean, there are two of them. impossible. Sable. Stop. Why? Why doesn't he go in here? There shouldn't have to be a queue here. One of them is available, this one is full, I can see that. So why is this one not going into the second one? What's wrong with this guy? Ineffective. Something wrong. What about now? Can you go in there? Get in there. Okay, now we need to make this one happy. It's already very famous, which is great news for us. Now we just better live long, otherwise we have a problem. The rain, so let's begin with that. He needs grass, lots of soil. I thought I spelled it wrong. Born. Remove this one. That one. Habitat first. Shelter. Well, doesn't need a big one. This is a small shelter, but he could really do with this, but this would be better, I think. with that. Some cash. We just need one more, then we can go all out on this one. That will take some time. So, let's see here. There. It's gonna need food as well. But is it happy with this? Yeah, it is happy with that. Great. Hard shelter, he's not very happy with that, but... I guess I can. We can't escape, but to be sure, we should then raise these two. No, I would not know. He doesn't have water, doesn't have anything. Okay, maybe we have enough now to fix this. This I want to sort out first before we place water and such. So, what about temperature? Is he fine with that? Looks like he is fine with that. There you go. That would be fun. Have this one. You have another one of this. You take that one. And that one. And this one. And one. No. Ah, oh, come on, don't do this. But another one of these. Hey, you like that? Okay, good. That's good. Nothing there. And well, he can get that. Let's get some cash. I want a big one. Bit more. Is there anything else that I need to change? Money wise, I think we can do with this. think it's underpriced. Let's crank that up quite a bit. Like that. Then, TVs. And now I want to add some benches. There's one thing we have not added. That's a toilet here. People are probably really angry about that. And I'm trading staffs, work zones, edit. There and there. That might be why they didn't use that. Maybe it is. Okay. Remove. Ready. We're gonna call a keeper here. And just in time. Perfect. I'm going to promote this one. That. Thousand, a little bit more. Stop. He's gonna give it food and water now, I think. So let's do this before it gets too late. Facilities, guest facilities, toilet. Gonna add some finance as well, perhaps. We're gonna add a large toilet here. Because that makes sense. Then cannot do that yet, but here, damn, this one is expensive. I didn't realize this. I don't want it to snap. Right, good. You happy? I think he's happy. Everything's good. Everything is well. That we just need to fix. That is good. What do we get for that? We got a large keeper hut, which is not too bad. We're gonna need that as well. The large staff room is what we want, and the research center. Food enrichments, perfect. Stop. $500, that's insane. There you go. You all happy now? Ring shop? Stop. Look at all of them go. Look at that line. Already done. Right. So we can